it's just part of every person's life. And even from childhood, we are living in a family. But there are two systems of family in India. They are joint family and nuclear family. Joint family is an extended family in which everyone living under the same roof. In joint family, there will be grandmother, grandsisters in which 2 to 3 generations are living together. And there will be the exact 100% of development through 2 to 3 generations in the forwardness. And in a joint family, there will be unity among the people and among them, depend on the others.
In the joint family, preference of youngsters is given. But in the joint family, everyone is cared and everyone is taken equal importance. And if anyone, for example, if there is any widow, she is neglected by the society, but in the joint family, she is cared and given equal importance.
So, joint family, there will be caring for children from childhood and there will be dependence to one another. Elders are respected in the joint family and there will be politeness and the traditions are developed and the cultures are developed from the joint families.
Excuse me, that you are saying that joint family is great. So, what I want to say is that the nuclear family is derived from joint family because they divided from the joint family, they will have more response on their family and they have the perfection to lead their family in a perfect manner and they are very useful to our society.
And having a nature of facing a problem bravely, that means if we are in a danger position, no one is there. We have to face the problem. At the time, we have that ability to make a perfect decision and living peacefully in the society without causing any disturbances to the others and without throwing our life into the problem and save the economical resource. The name itself indicates the nuclear family. As we are famine at the nuclear energy, with the small nuclear source, we can create wonderful power. Likewise, nuclear family is small, but it can build our nation and develops economically.
And also in joint family.
Why? Because in the joint family, everyone is killed. I told you before. Got a problem, everyone can solve that easily with the experience.
Just think naturally, the present day is the joint family. In the joint family, the grandfather or his father, he is ruling the
experience, right?
He is ruling the family. He is ruling the family there, in joint family. He will only think that my words should be listened by the others. There is no chance to tell our opinion because
all will not be like that.
So all families will not be like that. One man will be given the importance in the family so that he can make easy decisions on every important task even for the family. But everyone can express their feelings at that man as he is the elder and he can express his feelings towards him.
As we come to income in joint family,
there will be sharing of the income in the
but
joint
some
family.
Will think but that for that family, why do we have to so, nuclear families, there is no that such type
so
of
so, in order to follow this manners, elder is given, otherwise, elder will be there in the joint family and he can then take the decisions. In order to, if anyone has any problem with the money, the elder will take care of the money problems.
Yeah, I'm saying also that only the elders will play the main role in that, but it will not be other persons.
As you said,
they guide us. Here 60 members of people here, 55 members, 50 to 55 members, they are nuclear family. They are taking decisions individually. As I was said, Jyoti ma'am also a nuclear family, Hari sir also a nuclear family. They are guiding their children very good manner. They are they expense a very good manner. They are providing the children very good facilities. All of said, joint family were guiding, not the nuclear family were also guiding the people in good manner.
In nuclear family, the burden of the woman is becomes very less. So the woman is offered to perform her extracurricular activities and develop her extracurricular activities by performing in other activities. But in joint family, it is not possible.
Even if it's possible, because
some parents are not allowed to send their women to do job and etc. But in nuclear family, it was not possible. In nuclear family, women are doing job and etc.
Because of their personal budget or some their explanation, they went out for a job. But in India, in joint family, all are stayed together on one room, and the main men in the joint family will work, and they treated their wives as a princess in house.
Here also they are treating a princess.
But why princess house? They are trying to have jobs, right?
They are earning more money. They are giving more facilities. They are giving
but
more.
But they are struggling.
They are giving comfortability to the family or not? They are giving comfortability to the family.
Without any struggle, without any
struggle, without any
struggle. But here the wives are not working. They always see their children. They work for their children.
Here
I have also reason that
here there are two women where they are struggling. They are serving to the all family members. Here only one woman, they can given a more time to spend with their children and
enjoy
more time.
Work will be divided to each one.
Here work will be less.
Work
here
less.
Work
less.
Will be less and
she has to
she can spend more time with
the children. All their work. But in joint family, the work will be divided to each one, and
your work will be less. Not your work will be very less.
Yeah, because so, they are small family, right?
They are very comfortable, right?
For joint family,
they are very comfortable, like this one.
Life.
They are very comfortable.
Going on.
comparing to the old to now, there is a so much difference between of the culture. Today girls are wearing jeans and all that. That way they are suffering from some problems.
In Rajasthan, there are so many nuclear families, but they are following the culture. Why? That depends on the nuclear family. That depends on the.
If there are joint families, there is more culture, and we can settle our life in a better way.
It depends on the family, it depends on the individual person.
In nuclear family also, for example, take one nuclear family in that every Sunday go to movie, every month go to
in joint
it is
possible,
it is
possible.
Not possible to go to every Sunday we go to movie.
Not only
we have to use our money.
How it is a possible?
It is enough to do work only.
In a festival, a group of members will join together and do the festival.
The festival in comes once a year or two twice a year.
But if there are a lot of people together, they can do the festival better.
My dear friends, there is a quote that small family is a happy family. Because the decisions taken in a joint family leads to argument. And this is a bad environment in the children born in that bad environment leads to negative attitude. But while coming to the nuclear family, the decision has been taken by only one person.
They have experienced, they give the ideas and we
know it leads to argument between them.
And but they all can discuss and decide the problem.
But in the joint family, the main drawback is the conflicts of ideas will take place because each and every individual has their own view.
Yes, someone will give good ideas.
The conflicts of ideas will arise and certainly there is a dispute. But if husband and wife is there, if they both are job, the children will be unhappy when they do job. But when elders are there, they take care of them.
But also the women in the nuclear family have only their own ideas and according to their ideas they can manage their problems. But in coming to the joint family they can't.
Time out.